We are gonna get all this beautiful seafood flavor from the shells of the prawns. So the first of the steps is just peeling the prawns and don't throw the heads and the shells. We're gonna be using them on the stove. We just need to wash the prawns a little bit. We are gonna keep maybe 4 of them for decoration. The rest of them, just simply remove the head, peel the body, pretty easy, and keep the prawn meat aside and be sure to keep all the shells for the stock.